Radiology in a Minute. I'm Mustafa Albusi, Deputy Editor of Radiology in Training. Risk of acute kidney injury following contrast-enhanced CT in a 10,407 children and adolescents cohort. The purpose is to calculate the incidence of acute kidney injury in children and adolescents who received intravenous iodinated contrast material for CT. Recent general population studies have suggested that contrast-induced AKI is far less frequent and severe than previously considered. Large studies assessing the pediatric population are scarce. This was a single-center retrospective cohort study in the USA, consecutive pediatric patients undergoing CT with or without contrast between 2008 and 2018 were recruited. Strategies to reduce effects of selection bias were included. Over 19,000 studies and more than 10,000 patients were included with an overall AKI incidence of 1.5%. No significant difference in the AKI incidence was found between the contrast group, 1.4%, and the non-contrast group, 1.6%. In a paired analysis assessing the same patients who received one scan with contrast and one without, the AKI incidence was significantly higher in the contrast group at 3.9% versus the non-contrast group at 1.6%. A propensity-matched analysis where contrast and non-contrast studies were matched based on age, gender, race, and other factors found significantly higher AKI incidence in the contrast group at 2.0% versus the non-contrast group at 0.3%. A baseline eGFR less than 60 demonstrated a higher AKI incidence at 2.8% than a baseline eGFR greater than or equal to 60, which was at 0.9%. Of note, contrast administration for both eGFR groups was associated with a higher incidence of AKI compared to non-contrast studies. In conclusion, the overall incidence of contrast-induced AKI is low in pediatric patients at 1.4%. Pediatric patients with normal renal function may be at risk of iodinated contrast-induced AKI. Additional studies on the risk of AKI in the pediatric subgroup are needed. Thank you for listening.